And welcome back. So I have figured out how to get K-Link, but I don't know the key. So yeah, we're kind of in trouble. I have a lot of keys, but something. Got it. Oh hell no! And take a look. I'll take a look at the options. F. Now you're busted, Bell. Hello. How the hell did he do that? I want that kind of a gun. This is gonna take some time. You sick son of a bitch!
This is better than death here. More purpose.
What is he? Where is he? Found him. Where are you going? No, this is not the best. I can do better if I want. Come on. Oh, fuck you two. No. Don't tell me that we gotta go from the beginning. Just don't. Oh, for fuck's sake, are you kidding me? Can I at least save in the process? No, F! Disruptor ammo. Son of a bitch!
This is better than
death. Eat grenade, asshole! You there! Detroit. How come his? I know I can save, right? I can't save! Fuck. Can I save? No! Crap!
That's the best you can do!
No! This is not the best! I will kill you! A little. Good comeback, yo. Not good. No, look. No, for fuck's sake, come on! Oh, come on, not from the beginning, no, man. This is damn right impossible. Okay. Here we go again. Oh, hell no! This might take a while.
This is better than death. More curses.
What the hell? Just hit me again!
All you're doing is making humanity weaker. You're using Reaper tech.
Come on! Come on! I kinda disagree, no? Somebody take care of that. Crap. No way! Are you kidding me?! Phantoms! Question number one, how am I supposed to beat this? Please tell me yet, please. Oh my god, if it doesn't say here, I'm busted. Stop shooting me! Well, one phantom's about to go down.
You're too late to stop what.
And K-Lang back in action. Great. I'm fucked.
Nothing. Maybe, maybe not. But you won't be there to see it.
I am so dead right now. Okay, fine, let's do it. What is he? Where is he? Ouch. Hide. Take a strike. No, seriously, where's K-Lang? Did I kill him? Cause that was kinda too easy at the end. Come on, Phantom! Finally. I guess we did. We killed him. Alright! Cheers! Oh boy, he's getting back up.
That was profane, son of a bitch.
He thought he actually got it.
The system is in position. The Reapers are preparing to complete their harvest of your species.
I'll stop them.
It is too late. I recommend investigating a means of conserving information for future species. Perhaps you will succeed where we fail.
You didn't fail. You gave us a chance. And we're not done yet.
Not by a long shot. Well, at least Chrono Station is done for. Look at that. It really is the Citadel. Closed. What was that?
Shepard, hearing me?
Barely.
I assume you've heard about the Citadel.
Just now.
Do we know what's going on? Why it's here?
The Citadel is the catalyst. Thanks to the Elusive Man, the Reapers are now aware that we know.
And so they moved it here to protect it?
As far as I can tell.
What does this mean for the Crucible?
I'll talk to Hackett about that, but it looks like our plan is even more desperate now.
Yeah.
Agreed. I've got a team in London. The Reapers have been preparing for something here. Now we know what for. We'll scout it out. Trying to find out as much as we can.
Roger that.
Well, at least we'll be seeing you sooner rather than later.
Be careful, sir.
You too, Shepard. Anderson out.
Bye, honey. Alright, so, well, we got a good team. And so on and so on. So, well, this is gonna be it for this episode, and don't forget on the next episode when we go back and take Earth. So, bye-bye.